Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm eating at Tous Les Jours. It is a French bakery. And yesterday I was watching people eat food. I think it was like Pakistani food, but I think they were like eating cakes or something like that, or so I was like kind of like wanting some bakery and cookies and stuff like that. They are located in front of a large apartment. Let's check out their bakery. Man, what is this? This thing looks so good, man. Earl Grey macaroon. Coconut macaroon, blueberry lavender. Nice looking fluffy cake. Strawberry tiramisu. Green tea macaroon. Birthday cake macaroon. Pistachio macaroon. Blueberry cloud piece. Oh wow, look at those. Nice and fluffy. I like the decorating on the bottom of the cake. Ooh, they do have their cakes too. French cream cake. Usually citrus and orange. Nice. Ooh. Peach and fresh cream cake. It has 260 calories. Man, this thing looks beautiful right here. Well, wait. There are drinks too. Sweet potato cake. Cheesecake. What is this? Honey Castello. Fruit pastry. I think just like in the stove. Oh, I think these are locked. Nice pastries. Almonds on top. Seeds. Oh, there's some money. Croissants. Why is there a bread right there? Oh wait, what was this? French baguette, $4. Wait, never mind, these are bread. Taro cream bread. Green tea butter, cream bread. Alright guys, let's go up in the front and order some food. Alright guys. I think I'm going to order one of these. And one of these. And one of these. I'm gonna order one of those items over there.
What is it?
I'm gonna order one of those items over there.
Okay,
which one would you like? Here. I'm gonna order right now. This one right here. The purple one. This one here.
Thank you.
Come on, man. What the heck, man?
I've got one of these. Oh wow, look at this. Nice coloring to it. I think it has like, you know, fillings on the bottom of it. Nice and fluffy colored purple colored palette. Blueberries. And this one's kind of, I think it's like orange or peach on it in the between the cake. This filling has a cream on the bottom of it. To the jewelers. I think it has like sugar powder on top of the orange.
Ube. I think it's like a sweet potato, like purple.
This one, man, this one looks like it has like some like cheese on top of it, like slices, man, but a little bit strange. Looks like, I'm not sure what's this, chocolate on top of it?
It's a mild sweet flavor and coconut-like aroma.
Has a fillings in the middle too, cream on the bottom of it. And it's like,
like, what is that? I don't know.
And it's squeezed between the cake. I just try out this one first. Man, it looks so beautiful. It looks like powder. I'm not sure what's this, but it's all white on top of it. What is this? Toothpick? No, no idea, but it looks good though. Very fluffy cake. Man, this cake is so freaking good and like fluffy, man. And tangy. It's very sweet and sour. There's like a tangy taste to it. You can have the fruits in there, in the cake, soft fruit. Nice, soft, and creamy. Oh my gosh. Let's try this. Is this thing edible? Nope. It's not edible. All right, let's try out this piece right here. As you can see, you know, there's as you can see, you know, there's like, you know, berries between the cake. Thank you. Let's put this on the plate. The cake, it is a little bit sour. I mean, as you know, the fruits in there, it is a little bit sour. It is sweet. Oh yeah, this is good too. Excellent. Oh yeah. Cheese pieces. Just kidding.
Not for me. Stop.
This was not that bad to you either. It's not,
I have
to
meet it here.
It's not that sweet. I think it's like, it has like peach flavors on top of it. Nice and fluffy too. So soft, the pieces, chocolate,
How about that one? Look at the brown one. Yeah.
Man, the thing in it, like the pieces of the chocolate on there, it's like ocean. Like the textures in your mouth, it's like almost like a ocean in your mouth. Delicious. That was amazing, guys. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Anyways, guys, I'll be putting a link below of this video for you guys to check out. If you guys want to check out the food and the place. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Okay, guys, this is Trader's Quest. Okay, guys, I'll see everyone in the next video.